You want to know what else I learned from changing bodies, changing lives?
I have created a monster.
That teenagers can be Lamaze partners. Dear reader, what of the explorers who simply, plainly survived? Robert Capaglio, an early South Pole researcher, described an Arctic landscape in scientific, stunning detail. And yet, most vivid is what he said about London when he returned home. Oh, miracle of brick, shiny black doors with brass knobs, clock with spinning wheels. Oh, London, machine of joy, you are a cripple healed, standing anew, like the cured servant in Luke. Well, I'd never picked up a good book until yesterday when I stole a Bible from the Owl's Nest Motor Inn. Luke chapter 7, verse 10. And they that returned to the house found the servant whole that had been sick. Dear reader, do I believe in miracles? Your founding editor-in-chief, Olivia Cruz. Jacobs.
Car's all packed. What time's your mother expecting you?
Today. No specific time.
Taking the typewriter with you?
Mom's gonna buy me an electric. They have ones that can erase now.
It's nothing like a manual.
You saved all my old answering machine messages.
Did you check out the cedar planks in the garage?
They smell incredible.
You know, I think this studio apartment's gonna work out for me. Above the Chevy dealership on Route 30, there's a workshop so I can move my garage there or something like that. For what it's worth.
Cool. I made it to Wyoming.